Just got home from a long day of pest control, and this little fella's just sitting on my door here. This is a praying mantis. They're actually really closely related to things like cockroaches and termites. These things are pretty cool. A lot of people have them as pets. They're very good at camouflaging with their environment, and they're also apex predators. This praying mantis will eat hundreds and hundreds of flies and beetles and other annoying bugs, so they're really cool to have around.